Flag and barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Roger that.
Go, go, go!
Got it covered.
Already there. moving. Got it, moving. Double time. Covering
nine. Moving to Overwatch. Hostile target down.
Expect? Go, go, go! Not too shabby. Copy that. Location confirmed. Not a problem. Overwatch! Affirmative. Something in the ground.
Moving to position. Overwatch.
That one hurt a little. They're underneath us.
Ah!
go, go!
Here I come!
I'm going.
Scanning.
Copy that.
Already there.
Medical detail.
Sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely
not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Confirmed.
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.